slime, and Ember's gonna show me how.
I'm gonna teach Theron how to make slime.
Mm-hmm. Elmer's blue.
Actually, how about we have you use this so that we can see it? Okay. So the ingredients you're gonna need is Elmer's glue or school glue or anything. Your activator, which is just a cup of borax and a teaspoon, a cup of warm water and a teaspoon of borax. Johnson baby oil and cornstarch.
Yay.
Oh, and some water. Okay. So, Elmer's glue.
Elmer's glue.
I'm gonna show you first. Dump however much you want in, but there's not much more in this little container, so I'm only gonna use a little bit. No, I'll dump it in.
No, not too.
Okay, now what we're gonna add is baby oil. Now watch, because you can't add too much and you can't add too little. That's good. Okay, and now, here's your mixer, don't mix it yet. It looks matte, but the reason I add it is because it makes it have a cool, soft texture. So you're gonna add about that much there.
One more?
I don't know. That's a bit too much. I'm not gonna tell you. Okay, now I forgot to tell you guys when I was saying what you need for the instructions, but now you're gonna need some lotion.
Lotion for your skin.
I will add this because this lotion is expensive and I don't want you to use too much.
No, oh, the tower's getting big off.
Okay, now you stir it. Stir it.
Stir.
Stir until it looks like this.
Clumps.
You just gotta keep stirring. You want help? Let's see it.
No.
Now, this is the hardest part because if you add too much, then it won't activate very well. And if you add too little, it won't be the slime we're making. So now watch, Theron. Adding a little bit of water. And then this is how it should look when you're done stirring.
But when are you gonna have an activator?
Look. It should look. It should look smooth.
And clumpy?
No, not clumpy. Okay, now we're gonna add an activator. About that much.
Marsh.
Marsh. That's good. To where it turns to slime and there's still like water and stuff in it.
It's getting harder to stir. Sometimes when it's not yellow enough, Ember like adds more stuff, coloring to a ruin signs. It's not the coloring.
Sketchy. I can do that.